taken to their van. They still must grab me and literally lift me and push me and shove me and, you know, throw me into the van. Why they have to do that, I have never understood. And then from there, they drive the van like, you know, they have been possessed by demons. Yesterday, we were driving at 140 kilometers an hour on the Marambu Road between Kasangati and Kira. You know, jumping in the air, you know, like the safari vehicles that coming down. And these characters, the driver and the police assistant, superintendent, an assistant superintendent of police, a gentleman, I don't know, a man called Chidan, was sitting in the passenger seat in front. Both him and the driver had no safety belts, although they are provided in the, in the vehicle they they are in. It's a new van, actually, with nice safety belts. None of them was putting on a safety belt. With the vehicle jumping at 140 kilometers an hour, dodging tracks of sand and, you know, I expected that we were going to bang and roar any time. And that is what it normally is. So yesterday...
The sound that one